That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait, you're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached it's good enough. Leave a message.
Heading to the back.
Bench 2 report. What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Checking laundry. Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
Someone's taking us out!
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. I get spotted the second I step outside. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench.
The next street over.
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Yeah.
Come now, girl.
Give up.
I will go look.
She's here!
Get it over. Could be the girl.
Toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
We took out each two.
I'm clear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
Checking it out.
Yeah, this position.
past them.
Hunter down over here!
Over here!
Hunters,
have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby.
Might have been her. I'm on it.
Here's the bird!
I got her!
How do I get to that house?
My hunters, you have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him,
one of us is down!
I'm on the way.
Over here!
Ich habe was gehört.
Where did he go?
I'm late.
The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Come on it, MJ. Come on it. Spider-Man! It's me! He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure! He stopped outside the Queensborough Tunnel! There are hunters everywhere!
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it!
Let's check this up! Watch for wind! Right. He's in the tunnel!
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Yeah!
Pete? Still in there, Peter. You have to be. hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
End up sleeping on a park bench, and why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.